Yegano mon. Give kiss party. Jealousy down.
Dumelang guys. Welcome back to my channel, and if you're new, welcome. I feel so bad because I know I have not been consistent, and I know that my latest video I said I'm gonna shoot a part two, and trust me, I had everything sorted out. I just didn't get the chance to shoot. But anyway, welcome back. Thank you again for tuning in. Today I am going to be vlogging my first vlog. I'm just gonna vlog my day and see how it goes, and we're also gonna talk about why I haven't been consistent and what's been happening and everything. So yeah, please stay tuned. I hope I look cute, guys. Do I? Okay, cool, let's move on. So right now I'm just waiting for my ride, and then I'm heading out to the spa. Yeah, I'm going to the spa, guys. I forgot to show you what I was wearing, but you'll see later on. And yeah, I'm just gonna fill you up basically on what's been happening, what the guan, what are my issues with, what I'm struggling with in terms of YouTube, in terms of confidence and such things. And I hope you guys will be interested in that. If you're not, let me know. Miguel, yeah, we like the vlog, it was not too bad, but ish, so what about certain things, what about this and that, and less about that. And yeah, you feel me? So I'm gonna be heading out soon, and I think I'm only gonna snap again when I get to the spa. So I'm on my way there right now, and I think I'd rather talk about why I haven't been on YouTube while I'm on my way. So when I get there, I just vlog the moment. So yeah guys, like, I have serious confidence and self-esteem problems. I don't know, it just happens naturally and it just gets to me so much. So my biggest problem is that with my YouTube videos, every time I shoot, ne, and my nerves will be on like a million literally, and I don't enjoy my videos because they're not me, you feel me? Like, I really try my best to be myself, and that's what I want. I want to be myself and show everybody who I really am, but I struggle so much because of my nerves. So yeah, like, it's just been taking a toll on me. And also then that's what made me not shoot the second video. Like, I was just so down and sad, and I'm just like, ugh, I just wish I could just be myself, and no matter how hard I try and control it, it doesn't work, you feel me? So yeah, and also I've been busy with school as well. So yeah, well, I actually just had like a stressful week. I was writing, I think I wrote 3 tests this week, and I still have assignments next week, but at least I'm done with my test. So that's why I felt like, yo, I need to go to the spa, honey. Yes guys, I'm just hoping that I do get better in terms of the confidence and everything, because it's really a problem. And it's not a problem just in terms of YouTube, it's just the big issue I have, and it affects all the other areas of my life. That's also part of the main reason I started the channel. I don't know if you guys saw my intro video, but I did say that I started this channel because of, I just want to learn how to be comfortable in talking to people, and I just wanted to challenge myself basically, and come out of my shell. But it's hard, it is very hard, but hopefully I'll get better as it goes by. So yeah, I'll catch you guys at the spa when I get there.
Say my young man, 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 say my
it's so pretty here. I really love it. It's my vibe. Everything nice is my vibe, by the way. But yeah, it's very pretty. I can't wait. Never die, my niggas is very young. If I die, my legacy carry on. Ish. Banamong, banamong. Banamong, your business is shanganong. Banamong, banamong, banamong. So it's fun, limpa shipo me milan. Ish. Unganish, unganish. Unganish, 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 unganish. Like she won a song play, but you like she won a fish. Pagi malia mungang, say malia mungang, say malia mungang, say malia mungang, pagi malia mungang, say malia mungang, say malia mungang, say malia mungang, pagi malia mungang, say malia mungang, say malia mungang, say malia mungang, pagi malia mungang, say malia mungang, say malia mungang, say It is so pretty here, guys. It's absolutely beautiful. I love it, I love it, I love it. I did not mention where I was. I'm by the Residence Hotel and Spa, and I'm loving it. And I just finished with my spa treatment, and it was amazing. I'm about to get my pedi now. And yeah, it is very pretty. I love it here. So I just finished doing my nails right now. I love them, and I'll show you my toes right now. And yeah, it was a nice day. It's a beautiful place. I think it's better to come here early though, so that you must have the full experience, because now the lighting is gone. And yeah, it was really nice and relaxing, just what I needed. Thank you to everybody involved. So yeah, right now just gonna have dinner and relax.
Bye. My flesh sucks. Masola, please excuse the lighting, but right now I am having dinner and I really like this place. It is really amazing. It's very beautiful. I had a nice day with a very nice person. So I'm about to have dinner right now and I'll show you that, and probably gonna go home and end the vlog. It was a nice day. I enjoyed my day. So yeah guys, I need to stop saying guys, I need to find something new to say. I had a beautiful day. It was lovely. I will put the name of where you are in the description box down below. I had a lovely day. I hope you guys enjoyed the video.
Cameraman,
So, should I?
Yeah, go ahead. Sanitize.
Corona's not a thing, dude. It disappeared. Anyway, so guys, I'm by the bar right now with somebody. But anyway, I'm by the bar right now and I'm about to take my tequila shot alone. And it's a vibe, you feel me?
No.
It's a vibe, dude. Whether you feel me or not, it's a vibe. I'm telling you now for free. Normal tequila, eh? The lemon makes it better.
Yeah.
But with Don Julio, I am telling you. The lemon is more bitter than the tequila. I'm telling you. It's
nice.
It's very nice. It's very nice. It's very nice. Let's show people what we're talking about. So like here guys, like you could never go wrong. So anyway, Cosmo for the babies. Cosmo, because we love Sex in the City. Do you know Sex in the City?
Yes.
Do you know it?
Oh, yes.
You've watched it?
Yes.
The movie or
the series?
The movie?
No.
You should watch everything. But anyway,
Because we're Sex and the City girls, we're gonna drink some Cosmos. And yeah. Anyway, I think it makes sense for me to wrap up the video right now. Alrighty then. So like, yeah. I had my shot. I have one more left. Don't worry for the babies. Like, it's so smooth, guys. It makes sense. If you're gonna have tequila, you don't like the tequila sensation. This is where it's at. Like, it's so smooth. Anyway, cause we're Sex and the City girls. Cosmo for the babies. You feel me? You feel what I'm saying? If you watch Sex and the City, you wouldn't understand. Like, honey. Only makes sense. Anyway, thank you guys very much for tuning in. Thank you for watching my vlog, my first ever vlog, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. And I'm telling you guys, this place is amazing. It's very beautiful. I love it, I love it, I love it. And yeah, it just makes sense. So thank you guys for watching, and I hope you enjoyed the vlog again. If you did, please let me know whatever you'd like me to improve on. Comment down below, and yeah, let's rock. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, and please also like why are you doing this? Why are you gonna be that guy? But anyway,
all right, guys. Thank you. Love
thank you.
You.
Thank you very much for watching. Love you very much.